today's upcoming, second-generation Veloster hatchback caught wearing the least camouflage we've seen yet. In fact, this particular red Veloster, all spiffed up with a contrasting gloss black roof, black wheels, and a full complement of aero addenda, appears to be wearing no visible camouflage at all for its late-night photo shoot. So what you see is pretty much what Hyundai will sell once the new Veloster makes its way into showrooms. While the finer details of Hyundai's funky, haunchy hatch are a little tough to make out, its center position tailpipes and diffuser-style rear bumper suggest that this particular car is a turbo. That model will no longer be the top-dog version, instead being positioned between the base car and a zestier new Veloster N model in an expanded, three-model lineup. As we've reported previously, the Veloster's asymmetrical door design, with one on the left and two on the right, returns for Gen 2, but some of the oddball styling of the front fascia has been streamlined and sharpened and generally made more mainstream. Indeed, the grille, headlight treatment closely resembles that of the Ford Focus RS, which incidentally, should be one of the N's prime competitors. Could Hyundai be getting serious about performance this time? The current Veloster hasn't aged well, and with Honda's Civic Sport, Civic C, and Civic Type R setting the sport compact segment utterly on fire this year, earning Honda a 10 Best Cars award for doing so, a well-executed new version could help Hyundai make inroads with this influential set of customers. And with three levels of performance, the Veloster should have considerably broader appeal than before, especially if Hyundai gives the Veloster N some real teeth.